Dear humanity, I feel for women in our society. Conditioned insecurity, aesthetic anxiety. The pressure to look the unattainable look. Makeup valued more than a self-help book. Heels so high, disconnected from our earth. Our ego stroked by corporations, lost worth. Everything fake, what's real anymore? Hiding what we feel to fake it some more. Divide and conquer cannot continue. Are we ready to replace this old menu? Emotional manipulation fresh out the gate. Neurotically obsessing about our weight. We're taught to compete over men. Chase diamonds, gossip, be a perfect 10. Overpriced products, buy it now. Innocence robbed, we must no longer allow. Equal beings, not conditioned by darkness. Focus flipped inward, free your inner artist. Changing our hearts, let's check in. 1 in 5 girls cutting, what pain within? This isn't about feeling sad or defeated. Find compassion, take action, intention completed. Children must be educated about the conditioning. Antidote to this tragedy, inner petitioning. Unraveling the messages, starting new. It's time to stand up, soul up, we are through. Redefining women, authors of a fresh start. Expressing through passion, love, and art. Designer products, nah, your worth is within. If you go in that direction, you'll never win. Forget propaganda that gives us no choices. Stop competing, unite our spiritual voices. Who holds the controller to our well-being? It has to be us. Imagine we start truly seeing. Rise and shine, sweet ladies, I have sweet news. We're flipping that script, no more time to lose. So sorry to say, you're not a princess, my dear. You're so much more, a warrior, no fear. Time to unleash the superpowers within you. Be brave, heal, and manifest something new. Love, Miss K.